Maybe you're looking for a vacation property or just a way to earn extra money. Take a clear look at both the benefits and drawbacks of buying a timeshare. In Monday's Watching Your Wallet, tonight on WDAM 7 News at 10.